Today we're going to work in this way, but we actually work in lots of different ways. This would be an example of something we would maybe do during a week where we'd go to the studio together, Robert would start with some sounds, make a bit like a loop, and then I would write a text to it, we would record it, take it back to Robert, start to build up an arrangement around it, and that's what you're going to watch today. But before we go into that, I thought I'd just tell you a little bit about us. I don't know if you all were there at our show yesterday. Did anybody come to our show yesterday? Good. Okay, so now you see the real people a little bit hungover, but still happy to talk about what we do.
Jahcoozi.
That's right.
Take time to just find a pattern which I like, which I could also do now, but too boring for you guys to wait until I found an actual pattern which I like. Okay, I'll give it another try.
From which we shall rise. It's an oasis arise. From what's otherwise clinically tied, stands a sea of people, minds blown away by the no.
Make sure you have everything on the same channel. Now just open a new channel where I'm going to put this feedback through. So we can access it later when Orange shows you how to mix the track. It's all on separate channels and he doesn't have to worry with that thing being on the same channel with the bass drum sometimes.
Production of one song took a few months because we went to a few musicians with friends and we listened to it for a while, and between us we bounced the song and each one tweaks a bit, and today we try to do a song in 1 hour.
Sasha likes it, that's a good sign.